Boxing sensation Vic Darchinyan tells me that he would want to fight the winner of Nonito Donaire, Fernando Montiel. Darchinyan himself has a fight April 23rd is going to be on Showtime as part of their bantamweight tournament. He's going to face Yannick Perez, while Abner Mares will face King Kong Abadou.
It's so long, it's Nonito. Who's Nonito? I make him who he is now, who he was before. Just again, Nonito. I'm pretty sure I just want to fight the winner. That's the best. Who will become the best?
Who do you think will win in that fight, Nonito or Fernando?
Oh, it's gonna be a good fight. You know, they both have his skills. Yeah, Nonito come much better than before. He's now more skillful, more smarter fighter. I don't know about this fight. I just will fight. I would love to fight winner of the fight. I'm just gonna mention the name once. If they're not gonna take my fight, I'm just gonna keep going up.
If you and Nonito Donaire got in the ring today, what would happen?
I will knock him out, kick his head off.
Really? And you and Montiel?
Same. I would love to move Montiel because Montiel gonna stay and fight me. It's gonna be very TV fight. It's gonna be shown on TV like very war, good war. Nonito is not gonna fight me. He's just gonna run out.
Well, you have a great sense of humor, but you don't show. You show it like slightly, but you have a lot of jokes.
What kind of joke you are?
I don't know. You're funny, but you like say it so serious.
F all my opponents, I'm gonna knock them out all.
Gary, I had no idea he had such a personality. Where have you been hiding him?
He's the best.
He is
the best. Non-stop. And he's better out of the ring than he is in the ring.
What do you guys think about him?
Best champion, world, best one.
He's the number one in his weight, so he's gonna prove it after this fight, and whenever they're gonna give him chance to do the rematch with Mares or Akbeko.
I don't want a chance.
He's gonna prove it.
I don't want a chance.
All of them chance.
I'm not looking for chance. They have to look for chance, prove the names. I'm the name in the boxing, not there.
Why do Armenians love boxing?
You know what, why? Because in Armenia, it's three kinds of sport. It's very, very popular. It's a boxing, weightlifting, and wrestling. Boxing. Every kid, after I become world champion, you know, like maybe 5-10 times become more students in a boxing camp.
So there you have it, Vic Darchinyan and Nonito Donaire, Fernando Montiel. You could catch Darchinyan in action at the Nokia Theater in downtown Los Angeles, April 23rd. The fight will be on Showtime. It's part of the Bantam Tournament. Of course, you'd also catch Abner Mares against King Kong Abadou. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.